I hope she's taking notes.
Time to play the game. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Nikki Bella and Triple H.
They call it mixed tag for a reason. Very different personalities in the ring. It is never too late to learn something new, and I hope she realizes that. In effect as these duos face off. Tonight it will be Nikki Bella.
What are we going to see here? Uh-oh.
Submission hold, nowhere to go. Man, she's got... Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Turns that back on Nikki. And now she's looking to go top rope.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Take off. That's a drop kick.
Grabbing the arm.
STO!
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oh, here you go!
That's the game changer.
Goes into the pin. Two! Kick out! I thought he was finished off for sure.
I cannot believe Goldberg was able to get his shoulder up. That was something superhuman.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent.
Ouch!
Leg breaker.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
It's locked in, the cross-face chicken wing.
This one.
And delivers it. Oh, right there. Gets out of it.
Spinebuster.
Mighty night.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
What a close line.
Good grief.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Up and down. What a slam. Good timing with that reversal.
Look at these kicks and
a... the hair!
Iron Ox, and she goes for the pin. Just gets the shoulder up.
Just barely, but it counts.
How incredible is Asuka?
Lights out.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Bang!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Escape just in time.
Sharp punch.
Reversal from the game.
Triple H has him set up.
Pedigree.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
Two count.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Makes him pay with a counter. What a punch.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Legs are grapevine. Asuka.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Denied and reversed into a DDT.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
We got a cover. Maybe not.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg. Oh, my God.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Goldberg moves.
Catching a drop kick. My God, what a striking display.
Military press.
Ooh. Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Single leg drop kick. She got the shoulders down. And she breaks the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Got a driven face.
It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Double arm lock.
Wow.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Bang!
Ooh. And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
That look from Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in. Hoping to end it here. And she stops the count.
She just might have more malicious intentions in mind.
Time to go. This match is wearing her down.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you laughing, buddy. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Five. From behind. Back suplex.
This place is going insane. The
ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Eight.
Referee's count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
This one is all but over.
Two. And he's still in the game.
Not sure if Goldberg even knows where he is right now, but he absolutely just saved himself for the time being.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
That strain on.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it, fight it. Stuck in the locker. One right hand is all it took.
Boom!
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down
with the jackhammer.
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one. She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Slam!
With authority.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
All right,
that's it. Goldberg just targeted with that one. Ouch. And Goldberg resuming his destruction.
There's always been a question of, can Goldberg swim in the deep waters? I think he's proving to be a shark out here now.
With a body hip attack! That's cut down!
Well, well, you have to question this decision.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
turnbuckle's all but over. It's locked in.
Let the grapevine off the
tap out.
That puts this mixed tag match in the books.
Here are your winners, Asuka and Goldberg.
A big victory for both him and her. That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.